Yasser Khafagy, professor of otorhinolaryngology, Mansoura University, Egypt. Today I'm present at the 25th Rhino Egypt meeting, which is held in Cairo. For the we are celebrating the Silver Jubilee at this time. This meeting include all activities and all disease and dissection courses concerning the diseases of the nose and sinuses. My talk in this conference is about minimally invasive pituitary surgery and what the neurosurgeon needs in this surgery. And I'm presenting at this study a long experience with pituitary surgery in a teamwork with the neurosurgeon. And we are doing this surgery transnasally with the endoscope without any incisions. To summarize the content of the lecture and my experience for about 15 years in this surgery, the neurosurgeon usually need you to focus and keep in vision the midline all the time, give him a wide access through the nose, give him a wide exposure of cella turcica, holding the endoscope for him and helping him during removal of the tumor, which is a great example of how the team work in rhinology with forehand techniques working at the same time. Also, we perform repair of the cella after surgery is done, and sharing with managing complications, some of the complications that may happen, like CSF rhinorrhea. We have an experience of more than 300 cases over at least 10 years with the neurosurgeon at Mansoura University. And actually, there are many other topics in the conference that may be very interesting for the otolaryngology physicians about endoscopic surgery, rhinoplasty, which is the aesthetic surgery of the nose and sinuses, apnea, sleep apnea syndrome, and other aspects that involve surgery over the nose and the sinuses. Thank you very much.